Alright, what's up guys, and welcome back to Max Order of Queen's Ring Battle Series in Splatoon, episode 130. I need to change that. Yeah, I'm sorry about the last episode calling it 127. I didn't mean to. It was a mistake. I'm an idiot. It's Ring Battle Series time. So, we play ranked battles, and we have one of the best opportunities we've ever had, except for last episode, to get up to an A+, where we bumped up last episode. We needed one win, and we really let that slip. This is a great lobby for us, obviously, with a couple A pluses, odd number of A pluses, which means we have a better chance of gaining points, and there's one A minus. So, obviously, that group together means there are four A's, an A minus, and two A, and three A pluses. What am I saying? So, if we get one A plus, one A minus, or if we get three A's and the A minus, we're absolutely golden. Although, it is very unlikely to happen. Oh, come on. This is just such... I don't even know. Honestly, I have no words anymore. I've given up trying to speak, as you guys learned in the last episode, which, in case you didn't watch it, what are you doing? It was probably came out close to like 6 hours ago, because that's sort of the time... Yeah, they were just not ever going to be successful. I was going to say, if that did not take them out, I'm going to cry. And you don't want to see me cry. No one came to help me, but honestly, getting out of 32 is pretty dang good. And you know what I say about dang good? It's good, but not like perfect. Perfect would have been picking up the sweep right there. But that's just unlikely to happen. And they do push wall. Okay, no they don't. Where the heck is this thing? Okay, where are they hiding? They've just been sitting up there? Are they dumb? You gotta move it. If you're not gonna move it, you're just wasting time. Especially when we got it to 32, you're not exactly in a situation where, like, if I could see it, I can see if you need, like, 10 more. So I got someone who I didn't even know was there. That's how you want to play that. I was like, are they going to be on this side or the other side? And they were on this side. So that was just bad luck, but. We are in an interesting situation. Are you absolutely yoking me? How did that not take them out? Do you know how many shots I put on them? Okay, never mind. Okay, I was gonna say they should lose possession fairly quickly, but I wouldn't be surprised if they didn't, because... I'm camping it. I'm gonna let this thing go back into its bubble. Is there a reason that they didn't get taken out about 10 minutes ago? Probably not, but can that thing go back in its bubble, please? That would be very helpful for my team. Just saying, but you know, you do you, game, so. They're absolutely about to get taken out. Oh, Jesus. This went horribly. Get bodied. Please and thank you. What? Oh, the spot roll. I was gonna say those were not 10 detect shots. Which are pretty much the two main things you get taken out by. Some sort of roll or some sort of 10. And some sort of spider shot. That's... I was dead. That's about the best way I can describe it. Oh, I love that shirt. I'm so tempted to trade. Again, this isn't very that really that scary. 20 freaking 5. How do we let that happen? That's so frustrating. Because we shouldn't have done that. We made mistakes, and those mistakes cost us. So, okay, I was gonna say, I do not want any piece of that. Oh god, 10 seconds? You have to be joking me. And we lost. Lovely. Lovely! Really? That's the way this episode starts? With them pulling off? It's just bogus? You have to be joking me. We dominated them. They did not deserve that. 9-10. And we literally had the perfect setup to overtake them. Oh my god, we could have gotten 12 points with that win. Dang it, now we need 3 wins in this episode. Or just some miraculous 16-14 godness. But I don't think that's going to happen today. I just don't. I'm going to be so angry if I go to bed without having an A+ under my belt. And now I'm sweating because it's so hot in here. Why am I wearing sweatpants? I don't know. Who wears sweatpants in the middle of August? I'm an idiot. Alright, can we just get literally the best team that is the lowest rated team? Just godliness right now. God's, what is it? God mode? God tier, that's it. That's what we need. Oh, that was awfully placed. How did I not take them out? I think I'm lagging again. So that just sucks, but... Alright, right now they're in a position where we are very vulnerable. Actually, this is the best. How did I not take them out? Like, to be TBH. Why? Where is the team? Squad! You can't just let them camp that, thankfully. We have competent players. You know, sometimes competency, it doesn't grow on trees, let's just say that. Especially when you're playing Splatoon. Where the heck did that thing go? I hear it. Do I know where it is? Absolutely freaking not. Where the heck is this thing? I suck at finding it. Oh, it's up there. Stupid. If that, I was going to say that. Stupid thing takes me out. There we go, I wanted it. Ah, bogus. Jesus Christ. I was gonna gonna camp right here. Cause I'm just not gonna let them get through and get to the 50 like they did last time. You're so adamant about break. No, if you think, here's my thing. If you're gonna break it, take the dang thing. Because the worst thing you can do is just let it sit there. absolutely befuddled. Get bodied. Get the heck out of here, you gold dynamo roller. That thing actually went and bodied me. People just need to get bodied. Actually, that's a perfectly good play. I completely respect you to go sit in the corner until this game is over, actually. I'm going. No, why do you. No, just go sit in the corner. They can't get us there. That's why. No, you idiot. Yeah, they realize that I will absolutely body them as soon as they do. Oh, that was good. That was GG. See, now I thought ahead. Sort of expecting some drops right here, which is sort of why I'm camping this. Where the heck did you bring this thing? Baboon? What are you doing? Unless you're camping it in our corner. I don't want you to talk for a second about your stupid plan. Oh, now I realize why that would never work. There we go. So we pick up a win. Can we get, like, 28? That'd be great. Just 30 would be better, but, you know, whatever floats your boat. We're gonna gain extra points. We got 15, 5, they can just eat my dust. We get 12, we need 18 points. That's not gonna happen. Well, not in this next battle, probably. We just need 2 wins, we can do that. We just need a clean sweep. Clean sweep is most like more likely to happen on Salisbury Rig, but we haven't played that once in the last 2 episodes because I don't understand their map rotation. I think they should abandon the 2 stages per every 4 hour. I think they should cycle game. I think all 3 game modes should be playable at the same time and every single stage. So I think it should cycle through because that way people aren't going to be just picking weapons that benefit in the 2 stages. Whereas snipers right now are absolutely god tier. I'm going to start using that a lot more, I think. Because... And the reason that is because... Well, they're not as great on Salisbury, but they are absolutely flawless. That's gonna... What the... What kind of jokes are these? Who let them do that? Or why have none of them? Yeah, literally, you can jump and you get like 20 points just for jumping off something. Usually when you jump off something, you get like a broken leg, but no! Oh, Christ. How would you throw a little bit more power in that one? Something copyright? No, that wasn't copyright, that was reserved? I don't know. I'm not, lawyer. No, I don't want this. God dang it. Hey, we took the lead though. And that is clutch as heck. You wanna know why? Idiot. You wanna know why? Because now we're in the freaking lead. And we can camp right up here, and they can do absolutely nothing about it. Are they gonna... Oh, wait, we have it. Oh, well, we got it to 5. I'm not complaining. See, I know what you're going to try and do. You know, I have no idea where that thing is, but I'm going to pretend like I do for the next 8 seconds. Did that not shoot? How did that not take them out? They literally would have had to jump exactly through that. Yeah, see, we're not stupid. We're not gonna let you walk up here. Oh my lord. Ah, shoot, I had such a good opportunity to get a double there. And as you guys know, I love my doubles. Not my McDoubles, just my doubles. Alright, so they're all... Everybody wants to go play upstairs where all the toys are. But you know what? Oh my god, we have geniuses on our team. Okay, yeah, that went well. Thing is that they really have... Okay, I said this, you know, I'm gonna stop talking because last time I talked trash about how much of an absolute... I hate myself. Why did I do this to myself? I literally said, oh, well, we're not that stupid to let them get it to 5. They get it to 3. Yeah, see, I told you we weren't stupid enough to let them get it to 5. We lost this already. And I absolutely hate myself for being so freaking stupid. Can someone just make my dreams come true and get this to 2? Did we get it to 2? No, we got it to like 6. Hey, we still have a chance here though. Don't count chicken before it's late. Ah, god dang it! I hate myself! Why did I say that? If I just sat there, you know what, I'm really confident in our chances, but I'm not gonna get cocky. We'd probably win that game. But no, I say, you know, we're not that stupid. Yeah, we're that stupid. I'm that stupid. 13-7, we should have won that. Yeah, okay, except for freaking Spiral. God, we lose 14 points. This is bogus. This game can hear me. Nintendo is spying on you. Watch out. They'll sell your information to the government. God dang it. We still have time for the battle. I don't know why I'm getting this angry. I usually say it's kind of anger for the end of the videos. Can we just get 12 points again? Please, like, 27 would be great. No, I would not even get it. We need like 32. Jeez. We really let that slip. Alright, 2 16s. We sweep them both times. If we get a 16 for this next win, I will play another game. There is like no chance we get plus 16 for this. God dang, I'm angry. The one thing that made me like decently happy was I realized that PK was only an A-, so I was like, hey, I'm doing better than PK. Again, I probably play this game like 3 times as much as he does. You know, he's got his Smash Bros. And his Mario Kart, and I don't know what else is playing right now. Probably some Pokemon. Obviously, he's got his UCL stuff, but god dang. Yeah, so he's... I mean, he also probably doesn't only play this game when he records. He probably... Praise the luxury of being able to. I don't know, I would just feel like bad if I was like, I'm gonna go scumbag you guys. Watch that double. Hey, we took the freaking lead. We're not stupid enough to let him get it to 80. 74. Yeah, we're not stupid enough to let him run to 74. I'm literally just jinxing myself every time I say that. I'm so stupid. Why? I knew as soon as I said it. I was like, last time I said that, we lost. Why am I doing it again? I don't know why I did, because I was confident in my team and in myself. Dang it. Someone pick that up, please. There we go. We're playing really well right now. I'm not saying that I think we should win, or that we are going to win. I'm saying that we are playing very well. And yes, there was going to be an end to that, but it would not have benefited me in terms of karma. So I stopped myself. Yeah, I knew that was coming. I was getting doubled. There was no chance I was pulling that off. Because I'm not a god. Love it. I love it. We're gonna pull this. Oh, come on. I put in shots before they were even born. Someone take out that. Yeah, they did. Good. Good stuff. How... I mean, if they just want to go sit in the corner, I'm fine to let them do that. They can have all the... They can do all the corner sitting they want. They're not getting anywhere with it. Ah, Christ. Good KO. My goal is to still hold them before 74 right now, just so I don't look like a complete idiot. And then I'm still going to be really angry, though. Why am I always the one who gets taken out? But I always get the KO, you know? It's like... I don't know, it's just fucking frustrating. Alright, we're 3-3 in terms of players. Now we're 4-2. Watch this. Oh, you son of a gun. Oh, come on. This is such banana pants. That's Shadow Link? Yeah, we got Shadow Link on our team. Squad. That's cool. I knew that crack was coming. How many shots? If we freaking lose this, if they get to 74, I'm gonna cry. Come on, no, dang it, they did it. Oh well. Honestly, right now I'm just looking to win. We have had some of the worst luck I've ever seen. Wait. Jeez, I didn't know that. Guess I'm an idiot, but I didn't realize that you could actually get on the other team's side. Oh my Lord, help me. Honestly. 9 seconds. Don't. If I blow this right now, I'm literally going to cry. Someone just kill them. Kill them all. They lost possession. There's the game. Lord. Come on. Give me that 30. Give me that nice 32 I think we need. Give me a 16. Give me that 16. I know it's possible, 12 and 10. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. No, we did. Yeah, I was gonna say we didn't even get 10 for that. Shoot. Oh well. You know what, guys? I'm honestly not that mad right now. But either way, guys, thank you so much for watching. Obviously, if you enjoyed, please hit that earthquake, that like button. Check me out on Twitter at MLEQYT. If you want to see more of my upcoming content, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!